the whole Clark lesson. A guy driving a truck hit a, anyway, knocked down a whole bridge. And
fortunately, some members of the media
use their platforms
to push their own personal bias.
To push their own personal bias and agenda to control exactly what people think. This is extremely dangerous to our democracy.
Conditioning the minds of individuals through repeated disinformation was the intention behind CIA's Operation Mockingbird. Only a few major corporations control an estimated 90% of all the news stations, television, movies, music, video games, social media, and the internet. What was learned has been implemented through the use of sophisticated equipment. The advancements made have offered the ability to track states of consciousness and alter it electronically and remotely, allowing for silent mind control to take place on a mass scale and go completely undetected.
So we were talking to our cab driver or Uber driver. So this is where all the Ukraine money is gone. Thanks, fucking Biden. He said he's never seen so many Ukrainians in Monte Carlo.